Hi, my name is C. Bangs. I'm an artist and I live in the Bedford-Stuyvesant section of Brooklyn. I started working with computer art in 1983. In many ways, I feel like I'm a symbolist artist because I'm always searching for metaphor, for symbol and meaning, and then applying that to scientific ideas and principles. I've worked with a lot of scientists, including Dr. Gregory Matloff.
C knew I was an astronomer, and I knew C was an artist. So immediately we started talking about radio telescopes, particularly the large one, Arecibo, the largest in the world, in Puerto Rico. And I hear her passion about communication, her passion about life, her passion about environment, which is something that I think comes out in her work. And right away I was hooked.
See, taking these ideas that physicists find difficult to catch hold of because they have to do with questions fundamental to philosophy, aspects of life and our existence and our place in the universe and our purpose and the beauty of equations.
I just wanted to say about C, what intrigues me about her work and has drawn me to it is the mystery of what is inside it or what it is about. What is special to me is the things that I don't understand. So I get drawn into the whole question of what is this? Why is she doing it? What is all these strange formulas and writings on it? As I ask her about it, and she explains it very patiently, some of it I get, and some of it I don't get. But it's not about understanding every single piece and part, but it is kind of like a sensibility or a sense of being in front of something that obviously can take a long time to really understand.
It's the type of thing that keeps me on my toes because I find her work constantly surprising. I think she's trying to get as close to the center of things as she can, and she realizes that the center is very broad and all-encompassing, and there may be no such thing as a geometrical center. The center may be everywhere. So the details all have to lead into each other and also have to lead to a mythical or hypothetical center.
Her paintings that not only touch on aspects of what is technical, but mythological, legendary concepts, people, their lives, life and death, all of these subjects. And the work is exceedingly meaningful, relevant. It is a dedication that she has to this whole aspect of art.
Ideally, the emotion I'd like to have people walk away with having viewed my work would have to do with a feeling of the incredible intricacy of life and being interested in exploring that and seeing it in many things other than paintings, whatever is around them.